I hear you, beast! Death is natural, but yours are thrilling. They'll never learn. How are your last breaths going? From you.
Yes, into the fray.
Thank you.
Your weakness is noted. Marking your target. I like your enthusiasm, beast. You there, how are your last breaths going? Your hunt is over. So you found me some loot?
You found a chest.
My knife is your stone.
Ah! 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 Once you get to the secret VIP entrance, Zero will let you in. Katagawa's been quiet. He must still be pissed off that we blew up his ship. Weirdo's probably crying somewhere in a fondue jacuzzi or whatever he's into.
Super fan! Oh, hope you don't mind me listening in.
But your echo encryption is broke as hell!
I had a chat with Katagawa. He thought he could win a war from an anti-grav swimming pool. So I gave him a little push.
Let's hunt!
station.
Good to see you.
Bye then.
Open up the door. Oh, great, now Zero's missing. I guess I'll buzz you in myself because the CEO has to do all the work around here.
I've missed you, little friend.
Come up to my office/museum-grade aquarium and I'll get you that tasty key fragment. Now I just have to find where Zero disappeared to. Easy, Liam. The Vault Hunter's with me. VIP. All access.
Oh, sorry, sir. Wow, a real Vault Hunter. Right away, sir.
Ammo! Without it, you're just a schmuck with a paperweight.
Welcome to Atlas. We built this place from the foundations. The old Atlas was just a pile of glass sand and bankruptcy filings when I got here.
Nice place, Reese. I'm gonna enjoy watching it burn from the inside out.
Get over it, Katagawa! You can't hold the city, the key fragment slipped through your fingers, and now you're losing your grasp on reality! That's three hand things right there! Yay, you can't get past my defense turrets!
Siblings here today on the Zanara.
Yuko, good to see you. Go easy on that nacho fountain, though, sis. Isaku, glad you made it. Sana, enjoying the Narian cigars, are you? Don't see Naoko. Maybe she's using the restroom. It's got a dual propulsion bidet. Watch out. It's been too long since we've had a family reunion. Now I know what you're thinking. Why am I wasting your time? The answer is the Zanara, this pleasure yacht, commissioned using my inheritance, sporting technology and wealth plundered from the corporate war. Our mother and father gave us everything, didn't they? See, that's the problem. Instead of acquiring new business ventures, we're coasting on interest. I'm looking at you, Isaku, Yuko, Sana. So I'm thinking, it's time for a merger. And I've got my eye on quite the prize.
We need to bring new blood into the Malawan family. But unfortunately, that means I need to trim a few limbs from the old family tree. Holy crap, he just murdered his entire family? Zero, what was he talking about all that, time for a merger? Was it with Dahl? Hyperion? Tedior? Zero, tell me it's Tedior!
His warships approach. Karagawa's merger starts. He comes for Atlas.
Yes, into the fray! it out, did you? Zero is hunting down your soldiers.
No! No, 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 no! Zero's loyalty is not in question. Wherever he is, he must have a good reason. You just focus on kicking out Malawan.
Turrets while their fields are active. Take them out!
is up too, we might actually survive this! Head through Atlas Tower. My troops are still holding it.
It's time to fight!
Thank you.
don't pee on it this time.
Spirit.
Zero, tell me you found something. Anything at all?
My spies are searching, but we have come up empty. There's no sign of her.
Damn it! Where the hell... I've been so busy with this stupid war, maybe I could've... I don't know. Done something to help?
It is not your fault. No one vanishes from sight who wants to be found.
I don't even want Atlas anymore. Your brand is over. I'll make more profit selling your employees' organs than your guns.
Damn you, Katagawa! My brand!
Atlas, they lied to me. Bastards said that they were gonna use the Vault Tank to make Promethean Paradise, but all they did was quadruple their standing army and added a new feather in their cap, the Crimson Lance. Those bastards put...
Hey! Rough night? Yeah, I know he's dead. Let me have this. Guy must have been expecting some action. He was packing a serious firewall. Smart move. You never know what kind of nasty network someone's been interfacing with. Knew a guy who dated a TDR shotgun, and his wheel rotted right off his axle.
Yes, to the bloodletting! The turrets are dead. Do you have a backup plan?
Oh, crap! Okay. Well, we left the Viper driving the orbital laser, right? Maybe it's got enough juice left to take out that command ship. You gotta hold them off while I get it working.
Death! Do you see me? Time is of the essence, Reese.
Yeah, I'm on it. Just, oh, there's a hint button. Best Kroger flavor. Now, come on, me, that could be anything.
Zing berry crunch. No. Beanie and vanilla.
No, damn it. That chocolate dill pickle. Yes, woohoo, I'm in. Okay, this might actually work.
Take your shot!
I got it! Target locked! Firing!
I looked all over Promethean, searching for another vault. But no matter how...
It's beautiful! It's so beautiful! Oh, wow! I am legitimately crying! Ooh, thank you. Thank you, Vault Hunter. Atlas is safe. Now I just have to find Zero.
Don't worry about Zero, Reese. He'll find you.
Your mind games won't work, Katagawa. Zero's on my side. Uh-oh, see? He just walked in. I'm looking at him right now. Zero, man, everyone's just completely lost their... What? Zero, what are you doing? No! Oh, no.
Vault Hunter, Zero's trying to kill me. He's the traitor!
I know, I can hardly believe it myself!
This whole war could have been nice and quick. I move in, take Promethea, and make Atlas a subsidiary of Malawan. Then I make you vice president of Beach Drinks. We all win. That's how it works. That's how it's always worked. You were special, Reese. I saw that. You brought this bottom shelf company back from the dead. With you and the family, we could have turned Malawan into a universal monopoly. You and me. brothers, selling the only weapons anyone would ever need in all six galaxies. But I reached out my hand, and you spat in it, Reese. So now you're not family, just the competition.
Zero! Come on, man! I thought we were friends!
You should have joined the family, Reese!
Betrayed us.
I was on the hunt. Could not give myself away. Radio silence.
Like I said, Zero, I super trusted you the whole time, and it was completely justified. As for you, Vault Hunter, I owe you everything. You fought off an all-out corporate assault, saved my company, and killed my creepy business stalker. But before I give you this key fragment, I have one last thing to ask of you. Am I pulling off this mustache or what?
Its glory is unrivaled, its shining countenance sublime. The stars in the sky have gone dim, for all their brilliance is here. On your face. It's pretty sweet.
Wow. Okay, that's a lot to take in. Thank you, Vault Hunter. I will remember that. Here you go. One vault key fragment as promised.
Lorelei scares me. You know, in a good way. Am I making sense?
Very good. That is the third and final vault key fragment. Bring it to me on Sanctuary, and I will assemble the full key.
Glad to have you back.